hearing for Salman Khan's Black Buck poaching case is set for 17th April. Stay tuned for the full story. Salman Khan appeared before a Jodhpur court today for a hearing after his conviction in the 1998 Black Buck poaching case. The court has set 17th July as the next date for hearing Salman's application challenging the trial court order sentencing him to a 5-year jail term in the case. The plea was heard by District and Session Judge Chandra Kumar Songara, during which Salman was present in the court. The actor arrived in Jodhpur yesterday with sister Alvira and trusted bodyguard Shera in tow. Salman was convicted by a trial court and sentenced to 5 years in prison for allegedly killing 2 black bucks during the shooting of Hum Saath Saath Hai on April 5th. The actor had then spent 2 nights in the Jodhpur Central Jail, that is April 6th and April 7th. Later, Salman was granted bail on a bond of Rs. 50,000. During his bail appeal, Salman's lawyer Mahesh Bora argued in court that bail is actor's right. Khan had appeared in court whenever required and will be present in future also. He had further added that there is no point to restrict his freedom while review petition against the trial court judgment is pending in the court. On the work front, Salman Khan is busy shooting for Race 3. The film also stars Anil Kapoor, Bobby Deol, Saqib Saleem, Daisy Shah and Jacqueline Fernandez besides Khan.